Kind of. I feel it at moments.
Moments. But it's different. I want you to sing badly, okay? Stop trying to sing good. Mm. Here we go.
The falling leaves drift by my way.
It was exactly at that moment. I'm not talking about the rest of the day. I'm talking about this exercise. The third step is the voice singing by itself. Not you jumping in occasionally trying to legitimize it with jazz. Mm. Okay? Sing worse than that. Go.
The falling leaves drift by my way.
Way of singing the song, which has some embellishment and all that. That may not want to happen when you're in the space, but it may be want to be studied when you're doing, you know, when you're studying how to sing the song. But I think I want you to whisper the song now. Okay? No embellishment. You do that? Singing from the inside. It's very elusive, and it's new. And it happened to you yesterday because you weren't expecting it.
Yeah.
Today you have the weight of expectations. But that was really, did everybody feel the difference in that?
The very first note.
Very
it
first note you were drawing
at. This for me sounded different.
She had you, she had note. You at the.
No.
Yeah. Understand? And you're going to lose it because it's very easy to lose, like kind of holding on to a Mexican jelly bean. Mm. So every time you lose it, go back into the space, into the first step. Remind yourself that this is really about complete surrender so that your voice can perform by itself and you can receive what's happening. This is so much deeper than jazz singing. That's what Ella Fitzgerald is doing. She's not a jazz singer, she's a soul singer. She's singing from the soul. Those embellishments are good, but you can practice them. Because if you practice them, they go, by my window. That's fourth step. The falling leaves drift by my window. The falling leaves drift by my window. The falling leaves. The autumn leaves, you know, drift by, see if it's there, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. That's fourth step. The third step is really experiencing not the kind of singer you want to be, but the deep inner singer you are right now. And that's going to add to your depth and balance and foundation. And it's going to make it clear what things you'd like to work on, if you think you need to work on anything. Personally, I would have taken that second performance over every kind of jazz ornamentation that you were getting ready to do. I think everybody would have, right? Yeah. Your secret, your strength is inside, not the external stuff you learn environmentally from being in jazz school. It's inside. And you're not far from it at all. Yeah. That was great.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And, you know, you'll get lost in it. You can come back. That's what's going to be great about this, you know. You just do it. I had to redo it so many times. Whenever you're not sure you're in space, go back to the first step. Just to totally recap. If you're not sure where you are, start over. Have the humility to start over. And then you'll get very far. If you start over, you'll go very far.